Enyimba coach Usman Abdullah believes that the people's elephant are set for the Friday night CAF Confederation Cup duel with Bidvest Wits of South Africa, judging by their level of preparations for the first leg of the playoffs round slated for the Milpark Stadium. He noted that they left with 18 players who have what it takes to keep the clever boys at bay for the entire duration of the game, and that with their objective to enter the group stage paramount of their minds, and they won't allow their foes to stand in their way and their place in the last 16. We have said we are not in South Africa for a jamboree and that we have come with the full complement of players that can help us to achieve our aim here. Abdallah told Goal. The players have shown us that they're the most prepared for the game, and with the work we have done internally we are expecting a good result at the end of the game. They are not a pushover side because of their credentials, but we believe we have the right mechanism and the players to get a good result. The people's elephant will try to avoid the result they had in South Africa when they last visited the nation when they played against Mamelodi Sundowns in 2016, which ended 2-1 in favor of Pitso Mosamane-led side.